Hello, sir, or madam. I'm Witblu, hero and knight of the 2B2T spawn, believer of the ways of peace, and former veteran on this beautiful server. Today, I'll be teaching you how to get started on the server. Once you get past the queue, you will spawn into a 2K by 2K area, which we'll call Central Spawn. Keep in mind that death means nothing here, so doing slash kill is always a good option, if you don't like the place where you spawned. Now, once you find a good place, as close to 1K in any axis as you possibly can, you should get to any of the following courts.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
There should be a big obsidian wall. If you're lucky, you can just go through a hole in the wall. If not, try to find a way around it. There should be multiple holes that you can use. Now, once you've crossed the wall, you should see a straight path in front of you. If you're in one of the previously mentioned courts, that is, follow it for 1,000 more blocks. Remember not to run. Patience is key.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. Some of you young folks been saying to me, hey Pops, what you mean, what a wonderful world? How about all them walls all over the place? You call them wonderful? And how about hunger and pollution? They ain't so wonderful either. But how about listening to old Pops for a minute? Seems to me it ain't the world that's so bad, but what we are doing to it. And all I'm saying is, see what a wonderful world it would be if only we'd give it a chance. Love, baby, love. That's the secret. Yeah.
Now, go to the right or left, the choice is yours, and get to 500 blocks in any axis.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Turn around and continue the way you were going before. Your next goal is to find either another portal, trees, or maybe crops, if you're lucky. Keep walking until you find any of those things.
The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by.
Now, either you got food or not, get into the closest nether portal. If you spawned at 120Y, congratulations, you're lucky. If not, you can try climbing or just look for another portal. Keep in mind that it's nether time now. Remember to save your hunger bar and to be patient. Freedom is almost there. Now get to the closest highway. Highways are the main way of transport of the server. There is one for every axis, positive X, negative X, positive Z, and negative Z. Also, avoid 0-0 at all cost. That's where the veterans catch their prey, and we're in the middle of an incursion.
I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do?
Now you should be in a long highway, with a 0 in one of your courts, and a higher number in the other court. Good job! Just watch for your hunger bar and keep walking until you find a nether portal. I recommend getting to at least 1k blocks nether. Also, don't mind me running, you shouldn't do that, I was just getting bored.
They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more than I ever knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful
found the portal? Crossed it? Congratulations! You just escaped spawn. Just note the coords of the portal to go back into the nether later on and start exploring the overworld. Get food and basic gear. Hope that was helpful, new friend. Welcome to 2b2t.org. If you want more advice and help, or just don't know what to do, I recommend you check out the Discord links in this video's description. They're very useful. And I suggest you join me in the Brotherhood of Iron. My new group I'm starting just now. Also, remember to subscribe to my channel for more 2b2t content and join my Discord server to hang out with me and the boys.
Like that's ever gonna happen.
Allons enfants de la patrie, jour de gloire.